I can give you over 40,000 reasons why I know that sun isn't real. I know it because the emitter's Rayleigh effect is disproportionate to its suggested size. I know it because its stellar cycle is more symmetrical than that of an actual star. But for all that, I'll never actually know if it looks real. If it feels real. Before this is all over, promise me you'll figure out which one of us is the machine.
So what's your plan?
Infinity's tracked the Didact's vessel to a docking structure southeast of here. We'll jump ship as Infinity exits the roof.
You know, I was sent down here with orders to prevent you from leaving. In case you'd already gone, I took the precaution of ordering a Pelican, outfitted for full combat pursuit. I hope to God you're wrong about that Forerunner. Or whatever he is, Chief. But in the event you're not, and Chief, good luck. Both of you.
Come on, Chief. Take a girl for a ride.
The Didact used this composer to create the Prometheans from ancient humans. If he wants to finish the job, he'll have to find it first.
Our best bet to stop him is keep him firmly on Requiem.
Let's hope Lasky didn't skimp on that Pelican.
Initiating pre-flight diagnostics. Forward autocannon, check. Lateral rail turrets, check. Main thrusters, check. Auxiliary boosters, check. All right. Keying engine. It may be a while before we find another ride home. You know that, right?
It'll be okay.
Contact. Didact, dead ahead.
How do we get inside those shields?
Marking two of the larger facilities on your HUD. They're acting as traffic control for resources moving to and from the satellite. If we disrupt their communications, I can forge an override code and convince it to lower those defenses. hours directing traffic to the Didact satellite through a carrier wave generator located somewhere inside. Of course, if Infinity wasn't on its way back to Earth, locating and disabling it would be trivial.
We can handle it.
That's hardly the point, is it? I found the carrier wave generator. It's on the opposite end of this chamber. We can use this gondola to cross to the other side. Find the activation switch. To take a page out of our old playbook, I'm going to tune your shields to emit an EMP at the same frequency as the communication network. All you'll need to do to trigger it is to make physical contact with the carrier wave generator. Taking fire, starboard side!
Why are we stopping?
Stopping?
They've overridden the gondola controls.
Light up the override on the HUD. Cortana, the override.
Here. Okay, the lockout has been released, but... Okay, start us back up. Are they? Squad moving to override the transport controls. Power this crate back up. We're just about to the carrier wave generator. On the platform! That's the carrier wave generator. Enter the carrier field to trigger the suit's EMP. Well done. All communications from this tower have ceased.
Responsibility for the galaxy shelters all human, but only the Forerunners are its masters.
Cortana, where's this coming from?
Where's what coming from?
The Didact's voice.
I'm not picking up anything, Chief.
He's there. Keep trying.
Covenant air traffic's increasing. If we don't disable the other tower quickly, reaching the Didact could become exponentially more difficult.